I request all the parents to quickly settle down. The academic procession has arrived. I request the audience to please rise.
Thank you.
I request the audience to remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the prayer song.
Well, I declare the 7th undergraduate convocation of XIM University Bhubaneswar open.
To begin this auspicious occasion, may I invite the choir to invoke the Almighty with the prayer song.
शक्तिमान तू ही है मेरे जीवन का संगीत तू ही महान सर्वशक्तिमान तू ही है मेरे जीवन का संगीत हृदय के तार छेड़े झनकार हृदय के तार छेड़े झनकार तेरी आराधना है मधुर गीत जीवन से मेरे तू महिमा पाए एक ही काम ना करूं पाप क्षमा कर जीवन दे दे दया की याचना करूं
Thank you. Please take your seats. I thank the choir for the beautiful invocation. Talent and skills are the crops that are nurtured, groomed, and given all possible opportunities to grow and bloom. Graduation Day is the celebration of the harvest of this crop. This is a much awaited event in every student's life, as it gives the return to the efforts put by the students throughout the academic endeavor. But students, there is a lot more to come. Goals, challenges, and opportunities. Anything is possible when you just believe in yourself. Namaskar, and a very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is now my pleasure to welcome you all to the 7th undergraduate convocation of XIM University. We welcome our respected chief guest and convocation speaker, His Excellency, Professor Ganeshi Lal, the Honorable Governor of Odisha. Audience, please put your hands together to welcome His Excellency. We welcome Father Anthony R. Uri S.J., Vice Chancellor, XIM University. We welcome Father S. Anthony Raj S.J., Registrar, XIM University. We welcome Professor Biswa Sarup Mishra, Dean, Xavier Institute of Management. We welcome Professor Andrew Datta, Dean, School of Human Resource Management and Acting Controller of Examination, XIM University. Thank you. I take immense pleasure in requesting our registrar, Father S. Anthony Raj S.J. of XIM University, to welcome the chief guest and address the gathering. Father, please.
Esteemed chief guest and the convocation speaker, Your Excellency Professor Ganeshi Lal, the Honorable Governor of Odisha, Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. Father Anthony Aruvari, respected Professor Biswaswarup Mishra, Dean, Xavier Institute of Management and Member Board of Governors, XIM University, respected Professor Andrew Datta, Dean, School of Human Resource Management, Acting Controller of Examinations, Member Board of Management, XIM University, respected deans, respected faculty colleagues, invited guests, especially the ones who have come from Governor House, friends from the media, dear and proud parents, and my dear students. A very warm welcome to each one of you to the 7th undergraduate convocation of XIM University. Thank you, Your Excellency, for gracing the occasion as the chief guest and the convocation speaker. The XIM University and all its stakeholders are indeed privileged to have in our campus this day. And when His Excellency was contacted, he readily accepted our invitation despite the pressing schedule. Your Excellency, may this blessing of your maiden visit of yours to our university as the honorable statutory visitor be a memorable one, even as we continue to be grateful for the support and guidance from you and our state government of Odisha in each of our endeavors. Astute scholar that you are, we are eagerly waiting to hear your convocation address. Dear deans and faculty colleagues, you have prepared the convocating students through your dedicated mentoring and student engagement. We welcome you. Dear parents, you gave your words to us, and today, having mentored them, we give them back to you. A very, very warm welcome to each one of you. Dear friends from the media, we welcome you into our midst as you continue to spread the good news that XIM University is. Dear students, you have been eagerly waiting for this moment. You are the cause of our joy, and we welcome you. As we rejoice with you and your loved ones and bid you farewell in your life and career, may you continue to make your dear loved ones, the XIM University, our state, our country proud. Once again, a very warm welcome to each one present in this auditorium this day on the occasion of the 7th undergraduate convocation of XIM University. God bless us all.
Thank you, Father, for welcoming the gathering here. May I now invite our Vice Chancellor, Father Anthony R. Overy, to deliver his address.
His Excellency Professor Ganesh Lal, Honorable Governor, Government of Odisha, Father Anthony Raj, Registrar, Professor Biswasaroop Misra, Dean, Xavier Institute of Management, Professor Andrew Datta, Dean, School of HRM and Acting Controller of Examination, esteemed members of the Governing Board of XIM University, deans, faculty, and staff members, graduating students, parents, dignitaries and invitees, members of the press and media, ladies and gentlemen. I take this opportunity to warmly welcome you all to the 7th undergraduate convocation of XIM University, Bhubaneswar, and thank each one of you for your kind presence and support to the university. There are a total of 391 students who are graduating today for the undergraduate programs. Among them are 54 students of BCom Accounting, 64 from BCom Finance, 39 from BBM HR, 104 from BBM Marketing, 31 in BSc Mass Communication, 6 in BSc Sustainable Development, 5 in BSc in Environmental Science, 57 in BSc Economics, 16 in BTech Computer Science and Engineering, 4 in BA LLB and 11 in BBA LLB. Our best wishes and well-deserved congratulations to all of them. A special word of mention for the graduating students of BA LLB and BBA LLB 2018-23 batch, which is the first batch graduating from the Xavier Law School of the university. XIM University has been accredited with an A grade by National Assessment and Accreditation Council, NAAC. The inauguration of the new auditorium at the new campus of the university by Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha, Sri Naveen Patnaik, on 26th February this year was an added blessing for the university. The university also inaugurated a 12-storied faculty quarters complex comprising of 60 quarters in the old campus on February 27th, 2023 by Reverend Father M.K. George, Regional Assistant. The formation of the School of Liberal Arts was another development of the university. 612 students were admitted in the UG programs for the academic year 22-23, 138 in BCom, 271 in BBM, 32 in BSc Mass Communication, 9 in BSc Sustainable Development, 5 in BSc Environmental Science, 27 in BSc Economics, 57 in BTech in Computer Science and Engineering, 29 in BA LLB, 34 in BBA LLB, and 10 in BA Public Administration and Governance Program. 71 students are first year UG, 38 second year UG students, 56 third year UG students, totaling 165 students, were provided scholarship. There were 5 students who went abroad as part of the student exchange program in the academic year 22-23. 3 students participated or nominated to participate in the MAGIS exchange program 22-23 at Loyola University, New Orleans, USA, and Ateneo de Manila University, Manila, Philippines. Our students participated in various national, university, and college-level competitions and brought laurels to the university. Our students are actively participating in the National Service Scheme. The objective of the NSS is to engage students in doing community social services, acquire leadership qualities, and develop among themselves a sense of social and civic responsibility. The XIM University has, at present, 2 government-funded NSS units and 2 self-financing NSS units. 400 students joined voluntarily and working towards social and community service throughout the year. They have conducted and participated in more than 30 regular activities such as health camps, plantation drive, donation drive, literacy campaign, educational awareness, celebration of important days, and 2-week-long special village camp this year in 2 adapted villages. Student volunteers followed an educational approach in solving community problems and helped the community to recognize its needs and to assist in the mobilization of resources to meet these needs. XIM University has various clubs and societies under the Student Activity Council to refine their soft skills and participate in all the co-curricular and extracurricular activities to attain holistic development and have transformed their ODC. We have been consistently ranked top business school and universities of the country. School of Communications, XIM University Bhubaneswar has been ranked 7th among the top 35 private mass communication colleges in India by Outlook iCare Ranking 2022. 26 faculty members and 11 non-teaching staff joined the university this academic year. Our faculty members published 11 books, 27 book chapters, 3 cases, 120 articles in international journals, and 13 articles in national journals this year. Apart from that, they presented 21 papers in international conferences and 4 papers in national conferences. My best wishes to the graduating classes of various undergraduate programs of XIM University. I know they have their sights set on bigger and higher achievements in life and have already either decided or about to on their future postgraduate programs and subsequent professions that they would choose to join. Many congratulations to each one of you graduating today. You have made all of us proud with your hard work, diligence, and commitment. Keep the flag of the university flying high through your continued resolute efforts, and may you continue to shine and flourish in whichever professions or walks of life you choose to move ahead on. Many thanks to all our dear faculty members and staff who tirelessly worked hard to ensure that as a family, we continue to excel, progress, and provide the best education for our students and transform them into solid citizens of the nation. Thank you, and may God bless all of you.
Thank you, Father, for the wonderful address. It is deeply appreciated. May I now request our esteemed chief guest and convocation speaker, His Excellency Professor Ganeshi Lal, the Honorable Governor of Orissa, to deliver the convocation address. Sir, please.
Jagannath Swami Nayana Pathagami Bhautumi. Honorable Father Antony Lavari, Vice Chancellor, Honorable S. Antony Raj, the Registrar of the University, Honorable Professor Viswasroop Mishraji, Dean of the Xavier Institute of Management, Honorable Professor Andrew Dattaji, Dean School of Human Resource Management, Honorable members of the faculty, invited guests, luminaries, sons and daughters of the pure nature, accept my salutations, jubilations, felicitations on your 7th convocation of the university. Well, pure nature simply means that you are the love. You are the escape, velocity. In the words of Kalam Sahib, you are the wings on fire, you see. As far as convocation is concerned, that simply means that it is a conference on love. Vocation is love. Conferring love, that is Dikshant Samaroh. And the ultimate reality of the universe is also, you see, love, non-dual, dynamic web of interconnectedness. built on the existence of delight, erected on the pillars and edifice, this edifice, on the principle of coexistence, you can say, cooperation, you can say, collaboration, you can say. So as far as this universe is concerned, that is also there, you see, beyond, it comes into the orbit of love, you see. Because of this love, you see, in ancient times, since time immemorial, so many convocations have been held, you see. There was a convocation between Ram and Vashishtha, it was Yoga Vashishtha. Yam and Savitri, then Sri Aurobindo wrote Savitri. It is between Prikshit and Shukadeva comes Bhagavata. It is between Lord Krishna and Arjuna comes Bhagavad Gita. It is between a Satan and the Christ, but here the Christ, the student, becomes the teacher and he becomes a skeleton, you see, pygmy size. He was tempted, Christ was tempted like anything. I'll give you kingdoms stretching up to horizons, you see. And the Moses simply speaks, well, in those kingdoms, will there be any place of beauty, light, peace, love, laughter, supplanger? If there is no love in that kingdom, you see, I don't need that kingdom, you see. Love has no boundaries, no borders, no banners, no barriers and no bondages, you see. And I'll pray to the Almighty, the Providential Heavens, the Omnipotent also, that let boundaries be never be able to define you, you see, as far as you go out of this world, you see, for your further education. There should be no boundaries for you as far as I think, you see. Well, I was just listening to that song of the university, you see. Well, what is that song, you see? It is the third postulate, which is defined by Lord Krishna to Arjuna. An individual as an entity in evolution culminating in God, you see. Deciphering the creations, the preservations and destructions, the mystery of all that, and helping us to live in peace, strengthening our acceptance to the wise dictum that thy will be done, thy will be done, thy will be done. I am at your lotus feet. Daya karna. Upasana karte teri, aradhana karte teri. I exist only through you. I exist only for you. I exist only in the service of the divine. I exist only by becoming the divine, fidelity for his work and obedience to his will, you see. That is what the song was dedicated, you see, to you see. That song is nothing else but a sense of Bhagavad Gita, you can say, you see, like that, you see. That can be the New Testaments also, Old Testaments also, you see, enunciated by Christ, you see, long back, you see. Well, we say that it is srishti, drishti, you see. With eyes you can't see the real world, you see. While awaking you find the dreams are false, and while dreaming you think that the waking or the gross body is false. Gross body is false, subtle body is false. Even then you are in a deep sleep, then the world is absent also. So this indicates that all the matters and the measurements are nothing else but false, unless otherwise they are compelled to obey the spirit. They must be manifested into the spirit, you see. That is love demands, you see. This, the crisis of the world is not what to think and how to think. The crisis of the world is how to stop thinking. How to stop thinking. Well, that love helps you to stop thinking, you see. Then there is no other thought, you see. Suppose you are the Valentine of the divine, and the divine becomes your Valentine. Can you have any other thought beyond that? If you love Christ, you can love Prophet Muhammad. You can love any prophet of the world, you see. But since your love is that, you see, no other thought will come upon you, can assail you, can invade you, can attack you, you see. Well, that is your crucifixion. That is liberation. Well, that is deliverance and that is emancipation, you see. No other thought. Except that beautiful thought from bed, that beautiful force I have been sent upon this earth, that beautiful thought haunts me always, you see. That should be the, that is the panacea for the ills of the world, you see, as far as my observation goes. This love, you see, heals the earth, harmonizes the family. And in the words of the Honorable Prime Minister of India, I can say, one earth, one family, one future. One world, one sun, one guild, a woman-centric globalization and conscience-centric planet, you see. A new ethics, a new humanism, you can say. This is what my country speaks, you see. One is infinite, one is love, you see. Advaitam anantam anandam, you see. Yajjamaya katmvadi sarmanavaya vadi. Praspar devo bhav, you see. The student's love speaks of the spiritual religion and spiritual democracy, you see. Spiritual religion simply means that by comparing to myself, the distress and the happiness in my fellow men are my distress and happiness. It is beyond tolerance and respect, even beyond universal love also. That is what spiritual religion is, you see. And the world perhaps needs a spiritual religion today, you see. Let there be death knell of all the fanaticism, fundamentalism. Let us blow the trumpet off that all uncharitable feelings of the world, all persecutions of the world, all fanaticism, all global expansionism, all global warming, you can say, global terrorism, must say. Let us blow the trumpet so that all these things should vanish from this tiny speck of cosmos, petty, pretty planet, you see. The world today is putting up petrol pumps, etc., and finding a place in moon, you see. They want to shift to moon. What will they do over there, you see, except for eating, sleeping, mating, and defending? What they are going to do in moon, you see? But my education, my principles are, I will bring down chand, moon ko us dharti par lane ka. That is what the education is, you see. Bringing God down to the world on earth, I came. Uplifting the world to God in deathless light, you see. Heavens and earth should be alike, you see. Gagan aur dhara ka milan. What is chand after all? It is bhav, ras, shrangar, madhurya, saundarya, vatsalya. Affection, romance. Aesthetic experience, eroticism, emotional intimacy, that is what the moon is, you see. And that is waiting, you see, hovering in the sky and waiting to visit this earth. May our efforts, endeavors in that direction be like that on this convocation, because it is a convocation. It is just nothing else but a story of love, you see. The only final word in this life is nothing else but love. This can only sustain the world, you see. There is no other word. The other word, bliss, can follow it, you see, no doubt, you see. But as far as this world is concerned, moreover, you can see, you see, birth, sustenance, growth, maturity, decay, and then death. Perpetual changes can never bring. So as far as the convocation is concerned, love simply means let us wed together the fallible and the infallible. Fallible means aspirations of the prosperity in every field, you see. And infallible means the song which you have sung, you see, today. Let there be blend of these two, you see. Fallible and infallible, dono ko milana. This is called non-attached attachment, you see. I have got nothing more to say. People have been saying, you see, I am fascinated by that daffodil, you see, which flashes upon my inward eye and my heart dances with that daffodil. I am not for that love, you see, which Shakespeare taught, you see. Friendship is constant in all other things except in the affairs of love. I am fascinated by Byron, you see, when he says that, if you ask me, I don't know what love is, but if you don't ask me, then I know what love is, you see.
उनका जो इकादा अकीदा है वो सियासत जाने, मेरा पैगाम मोहब्बत है जहाँ तक पहुँचे। वंदे उत्कल जननी भारत माता की जय।
Thank you, His Excellency, for the meaningful and insightful address. We are indeed honored to have you amongst us. I now request our Vice Chancellor, Father Anthony R. Uvli SJ, to felicitate our chief guest and convocation speaker for his kind presence and valuable time. Thank you. I request His Excellency the Honorable Governor of Orissa to present the medals for the academic excellence. And I call upon Professor Vishwaswarup Mishra, Dean Xavier Institute of Management, to announce their names.
I am happy to announce the names of the meritorious students who are being awarded gold medals for academic excellence, also known as the Vice Chancellor's Medal for the Best Academic Performance in various specializations in their respective schools. And I start with Xavier Law School, BA LLB, Adya Aditi Samal. BBA LLB, Soumya Upadhyay. School of Sustainability, BSc in Sustainable Development, Ayantika Datta. BSc Environmental Science, Ayonova Chaudhary. School of Computer Science and Engineering, BTech CSE, Subhasis Suara. School of Economics, BSc in Economics, Pankhuri Rastogi. School of Communications, BSc in Mass Communications, Soumya Suranjan Singh. School of Commerce, BCom Accounting, Andanu Santoshi Patro. BCom Finance, Avranil Mallik. BBM Marketing, Soham Tripathi. BBM Human Resources, Sarthak Kabi. Thank you.
Thank you. I now request His Excellency the Honorable Governor and the Vice Chancellor to award the degree certificates to the students. May I invite Professor Narayan Chandra Sarangi, Dean. Xavier Law School to read out the names. So please.
BA LLB Honours, Adya Aditi Samal, Suva Satya Das. Tanya Mahanti, Satyajit Das. Awan Mahapatra, Aditya Roshan Patnaik. Orosis Kumar Mahanti, Ladi Srikar. मुस्कान आलवी संकेत स्वरूप सार्थक दत्ता सौम्या उपाध्याय सौरदीप दास मृत्युंजय देव शर्मा सिद्धांत महापात्र Now invite Professor Dr. Sutapati, Dean, Academic School of Sustainability to carry the proceedings further. Thank you.
School of Sustainability, BSc Honors SD, Ayantika Datta Preeti Purbhasha, Shagun Kaur Saurav Pati, Sadhyan Pujari, Romario N.M. Topno, B.Sc. E.V.S., Ayanabha Chaudhary, Charu Singh, Isha Mahakur, Radhika Naik, and God Wilson Paika. Now I would like to invite Professor Rudramohan Tripathi, Academic Dean, School of Computer Science and Engineering, to take the proceedings forward. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Sutapa. From the School of Computer Science Engineering, Aditya Kumar Arindam Bala. Abhinas Kumar Tiu, Ayush Jha. Debansu Kumar Das, Gul Ruksar. Sagar Naik, Saranya Sarkar. Siddharth Das, Subhasi Suara. Surmeet Mahanti, Yasis Mahanti. Pratik Sinha, Ravi Ranjan. Congratulations to all. Now I invite Professor Golok Sinath, Dean School of Economics, to take the proceeding forward. Thank you.
School of Economics, Pankhuri Rostogi, Akashdeep Singh. Arab Guha, Abhishek Mohanty. Aditi Das, Aditya Samal. Adhasa Das, Akanksha Bhuya. Akshat Mishra, Albert Topno. Ananya Maharana, Aniket Mathur. Annesa Saha, Anshuman Das. Anuja Tripathi, Anushri Phukan. Annesa Acharya, Annesa Bujar Barua. Aparna Priyadarshini, Arpita Patnaik. Bismay Kumar Barik, Brahmatipika Pani. Dibyajyoti Mohanty, Himabrata Jena. Nishtha Sharma, Jyoti Ranjan Tripathi. Sivakaran, Kusumita Bardhan Roy. Miran Panigrahi, Nikshita Das. Payal Samanta, Pratiksha Sharma. Kudsiya Parveen, Raghav Roy. Rikad Datta, Samiksha Pradhan. Aitija Datta, Saranya Roy. Sthiti Pragyapati, Stuti Ghosh. Mayank Kumar Mallik, Sanjana Datta. Kusagra Sarogi, Mansi Jagdev. Jyotirmayi Paikrai, Devolina Das. Aditya Shankar, Relsi Puthal. Nishita Chaudhary, Adrija Paul. And finally, Ipsita Mishra. Now I request Professor Vijay Kumar to take it forward.
Thank you, Professor Goloknath. BSc Honours in Mass Communication, Saumya Suranjan Singh, Shruti Chaurasia. Sneha Parya, Akansha Mishra. Ananya Gop, Anchal Pratan. Aryan Jeshwal, Avinash Raut. Brishti Adhikari, Debasnita Nayak. Ivali Bhoumik, Jodhiska Shaha. Kushi Junjanwala, Mek Sharma. Megha Day, Ocean Singh. Prachurya Nanda, Prapti Panda. Pratana Swain, Pratikya Das. Preetimai Dilip Janna, Rosalind Yaka. Sai Pratyak Ipari, Saurav Aditya Bose. Shivam Kumarja, Sonal Das. Tanya Lat, Ullas Kandori. Angelina Carolyn North, Lipsa Acharya. And Abhilipsha Panda. Now I request Professor P.K. Mohanty, Dean School of Commerce, to take the proceedings forward.
School of Commerce, A. Santoshi Patro, B. Smiley. Sonam Nanda, Abhishek Chandra. Afrin Sultana, Akhay Kriti Dang. Akshita Mandyal, Amandeep. Apurbak Chirag Jain, Devi Vandanakar. Kushal Patel, Kausal Khandelwal. Kuljit Singh Jassal, Payal Raghubanshi. Poshali Ghosh, Priya Mohapatra. Rahul Roshan, Sakshi Mohanty. Sangeeta Nandi, Sarthak Sai Nayak. Satvik Narayan Behra, Satyajit Jena. Shiva Prasad Nath, Sivananda Mahapatra. Sijan Kumar Sahu, Sonali Sahu. Shubha Lakshmi Das, Surjit Satpathy. Swadhin Kumar Sahu, Anup Mohanty. Yes Das Mahapatra, Yes Tibrewal. N. Subhadra Kumari Chaudhary, Suman Pradhan. Sriyansi Panigrahi, Aniket Roy. Mukesh Patra, Kaushik Mohanty. And Disha Kedia. From BCom Finance, Abhranil Mallik, Shivansi Pradhan. Hansraj Ojha, Anandita Swain. Abhishek Biswal, Adarsh Khandelwal. Akarshan Wade, Alisha Pusti. Aman Vaibhav Sahu, Amlan Mahapatra. Animesh Mohanty, Ankita Kumari. Apurba Snehal Kujur, Ayush Mishra. Varsarani Sahu, Vishwajit Mohanty. Chaitya Swarup Sahu, Dipsikha Das. Esha Mohato, Faizan Asgar. Kriti Kumar Singh, Kriti Sri. Lovlina Kaur, Mansita Mishra. Neil Biswas, P. Pawani. Prachi Dhar, Pragyasri Priyadarshini. Pratik Modi, Pratiksha Subhadarshini. Rishita Mohanty,
Richa Ritambar Das. Ritik Raj Behera, Ruchi Sahu. Saksi Jain, Saswat Padhi. Saswati Sai Rupa, Shagun Hans. Shakti Swarup Das, Shobhit Mohanty. Shreyans Joshi, Subham Mukherjee. Sam Sultania, Saurav Topo. Sritam Prusti, Subham Sai Satpathy. Subhasri Badlinka, Subhasmit Khanda. Subhamjit Sahu, Sweta Jamkiar. Bidisa Agarwal, Rudra Prasanna Panda. Vivek Kujur, Payal Patro. P. Sahil Patro. BBM Marketing, Soham Tripathi, Victor B.L. Dutt. Tanay Ranjan, Ashutosh Kumar Agarwal. Abhishek Swami, Adarsh Kedia. Ahijit Chaudhary, Akash Pradhan. Aman Kumar Gupta, Ananya Sinha. Anarishi Sawan Patra, Anjali. Anushka Panda, Anshul Joshi. Anuja Nayak, Arifa Khan. Arka Prabha Ghosh, Arup Anjan Behera. Arpita Nayak, Vijay Lakshmi Senapati. Brahmamay Pradhan, Chandani Biswal. Chinmay Mishra, Devashish Patra. Dibyajyoti Senapati, Dimple Patel. Dipesh Agarwal, Deepika Rani. Diya Patel, Falak Tariq. Gyanmay Pradhan, Harshit Chauhan. Harshpal Singh, Hitish Kumar Sahu. Hishikesh Bagh, Jagdish Harichandan. Jashanjit Singh Sandhu, Jeevan Jyoti Pani. Kamal Raj Das, Kapil Jawar. Kabyan Sinha, Kaushik Mahato. Manvi Roy, Marathi Nishant Reddy. Muskan Poptani, Nikunj Agarwal. Om Patra, P. Akhilesh. Partha Sarthi Barik, Piyush Priyadarshan Panda.
Potnuru Akash, Priti Priyadarshini. Prerak Bansal, Priyansu Bansal. Puneet Jain, Rahul Singh. Debaryo Bahadur Shah, Rajdeep Roy. Riba Rag, Rishi Sarovgi. Ritesh Kumar, Ritesh Kumar, Riyam Agarwal. S. Saroj, Sahil Gupta. Sahil Sandil, Shakshi Modi. Sangeeta Behra, Sanjeev Kumar Sahu. Sanjukta Sahu, Saklin Ilyas. Saswat Patel, Saswat Siddharth Sadangi. Saswat Suman Yadav, Satyam Das. Sayan Roy, Selina Chual Singh. Shivangi Prakash, Siddhant Saurabh Mishra. Silpa Das, Sneha Das. Sohani Nayak, Somik Mohan Roy. Somyarani Behra, Subham Agarwal. Suhani Soren, Upasana Mishra. Vaibhav Sahani, Bhakti Vedant Panda. Ronit Mohanty, Pradyumna Kedia. Chris Agarwal, Raj Agarwal. Sahil Agarwal, Ananya Dalai. Suraj Kumar. BBM HR, Sarthak Kabi, Dipasa Verma. Anushka Ghosh, Ananya Sharma. Anish Dungdung, Ashish Behra. Ayesha Das, Ayesha Patnaik. Ayushi Biswal, Varsha Mohanty. Bhargavi Agarwal, Byut Pragya Pradhan. Harshit Kedia, Kashish Singh. Kritik Kaneria, Kunjal Patnaik. Mahaprasad Swain, Nikita Nayak. Pratik Bhammar, Pratiksha Kher. Priyanka Patnaik, R. Niharika. Renisha Mishra, Sai Mohan Mishra. Saswati Biswal, Shreya Arijita. Subham Mishra, Swayam Dipta Banerjee. Srishti Senapati, Swastik Nag. Utkalika Nayak, Yukti Maru. Anuj Sharma, Shreya Agarwal. Subham Nayak and Aishwarya Nayak. Congratulations to each one of you.
Thank you, deans, and congratulations to all the graduating students out here. Can I have the medal, students who have won the medals on the stage? Please come forward. Thank you. I now request His Excellency, the Honorable Governor of Odisha, to confer the degrees on those who are present and on others in absentia.
By the authority vested in me as a visitor of the university,
all the students are requested to please rise.
I award you the BA LLB honors, BBA LLB honors, BSc honors in sustainable development, BSc honors in environmental science, BTech honors in computer science and engineering, BSc honors in economics, BSc honors in mass communication, BCom honors in accounting, BCom honors in finance, BBM honors in marketing, and BBM honors in HR degree. And I charge that by thought, word, and deed, you prove yourself worthy of the award. And now I declare the 7th UG Convocation of the University Bhubaneswar closed.
I request the others in the audience to please rise for the national anthem.
Shubha Name Jage, Prabhu Shubha Rajit Mange, Jage Sab Jay Gatha, Jan Gan Mangal Dayak Jay Hai Bharat Bhagya Vibhata.
thank one and all for your presence and gracing the occasion. The audience is requested to wait till the academic procession leaves the auditorium. Thank you and have a great day ahead. I request all the students to return their robes in next 15 minutes to the respective classrooms.